These are all the default settings. Not touching any of it. Let's do single player. Let's go to Maple Lodge, the new map. And the console's crashed. It's completely dead. Okay, so it's about 2 minutes later. The console's just rebooted on its own. Sorry. So let's jump back in. Sorry about the reflection from the window. In fact, let me fix that. Okay, that's marginally better. So I want to show you just one of the other maps. I've only tried a few since the update. But I've not had an issue on the other maps in terms of them loading. If we try Woodwind, so I'm going to run out of hands, but I'll try my best. Okay, sorry about the glare. I have this at a better angle. Not really. But this one loads up at least. But yeah, good luck seeing anything. And if I can get a... Oops. I just button bash the keyboard. There we go, we're back. Yeah. So this is the other issue. You think it's bad on PC, but you can see we're stood on the exit of the van. It's not easy to show you with this glare. Sorry about that. But I hope you can at least see enough to know that you can't see anything. Like, it's pitch black. There's a tiny bit of light coming through the trees, sort of where Slendy would be. Maybe I need to re-record this at night time, IRL, so you're not getting that window glare. But it's completely pitch black. It's unplayably dark. I mean, if I... is there an angle I can get? For this, not easily, but I mean, you can just see across the whole screen, it's just pitch black, which is unplayable, because you don't always have a flashlight. But if we grab a flashlight or a torch, as I'd call it, we got the good one. So I need three hands to hold my phone, do the keyboard and the mouse, but. So if I point it at my feet, you can see this is the tier 3 flashlight as well, by the way. But you just can't see shit. Like, I am right next to the gate and you can only just see it. And if I back away, I can't see that really. The camera's actually doing a better job than my eyeballs. But it's unplayable. It's just too dark. And this is a map that loads. So, yeah.